Hi guys, this is Dr. Rajendra Kumar Mota. Welcome back to the brand new YouTube video. Guys, we are in the month of October, right? As per WHO, World Health Organization, October month is considered as Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So this whole month, I'll be telling you about breast cancer. What are the causes of breast cancer? What are the risk factors of the breast cancer? Today in this video, I'll be telling you about some interesting facts and what are the causes for breast cancer. Guys, let us know some interesting facts about breast cancer. Breast cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer in women. Breast cancer is the second leading cause of cancer deaths among women. Approximately 1 in 8 female population of the world are affected by breast cancer. Breast cancer accounts to 18.2% of all deaths occur due to cancers worldwide. Approximately there are about 1.38 million new cases detected every year. Every year, there are about 4.58 lakh deaths recorded due to breast cancer. Of these 4.5 lakhs of deaths, 2.6 lakhs of deaths occur in low and middle income countries. Coming to the intensity of the disease, on an average, every 2 minutes, a woman is diagnosed with breast cancer, and one woman will die of breast cancer every 13 minutes. As we are talking about breast cancer, let us know few interesting facts about male breast cancer. Male breast cancer is very, very rare. On an average, the incidence of male breast cancer is less than 1%. Coming to the severity of the male breast cancer, 1 in 1000 men will ever be diagnosed with male breast cancer. All these statistics which we discussed till now are taken from World Health Organization and some renowned world cancer societies. There is so much of research going on, researchers still to pinpoint an exact cause which is responsible for breast cancer. Guys, these are some interesting facts about breast cancer. In the next video, I'll be telling you about risk factors which are causing or which are responsible for breast cancer. One more thing, you must be observing that I am having a pink ribbon right over here. This is actually a symbol or a logo for International Breast Cancer Awareness Program. Guys, one small request. I request you and suggest you to wear this pink ribbon whole this month of October as a moral support for men who are suffering with breast cancer. With this, I am ending this session. That's all for now. I'll be back soon. Till then, eat healthy and stay healthy. And thanks for watching. And this whole month, I suggest you to go with full pink.